Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. This is me Kate here and I'm back with new video. And on today's video, I will be showing you how to log into WeChat on your desktop. So without any further ado, let's get started with this video. First of all, on your desktop, open up the WeChat application. If you don't have that application, install it on your desktop. And once you installed, open the application. Now as you can see, a QR code is loaded on this interface. Now what you have to do is you have to scan this QR code from your mobile device from the WeChat application. Now go to your mobile phone and on your mobile device open up the WeChat application. Once you land on your chat section on your mobile device, at the upper right corner you will see plus icon. Tap on there. A dialog box will pop up. From there, tap on scan. Now scan this QR code from your mobile. Once you scan, it will ask you to log into WeChat for Windows. So tap on login from your mobile device. And once you do all that steps in your mobile device on your WeChat account, you will directly get logged into the WeChat on desktop without having to enter your password or your number. So that's how you can log into WeChat on your desktop through the QR scan code. I hope this video helped you, and if you are new to our channel, make sure to subscribe our channel, like the video and hit the notification bell icon for more upcoming tutorials. If you have any comments or questions, feel free to drop them down. And thank you for watching again. I will see you on next tutorial.